Irish town. Everything was going down, and Pat Malone was pushed for ready cash. Pay for life insurance spent, all his money to a cent. Till all of his affairs had gone to smash. Then his wife spoke up and said, "Now, dear Pat, if you were dead, the $20,000 we could take." Ah, so Pat, he lay down and cried to make out that he had died. Until he smelt the whiskey at the wake, then Pat Malone forgot that he was dead. He raised up and he shouted from the bed, "If this wake goes on a minute, the cops, they must be in it. You'll have to get me drunk to keep me dead." As the funeral drew near, all his friends did then appear. They all brought flowers and DJs, everyone. But the one that looked the best, and it far outshined the rest, was the handsome thing, 'twas Walter B. Thumb. 'Twas a rich, it did look swell, it red copper in blue immortel. 'Twas the prettiest thing on earth you ever saw. When in the door came Pat O'Flynn, he was loaded down with gin, and he knocked the corks and flowers on the floor. Then Pat Malone forgot that he was dead. He raised up with a wreath around his head. The first letter fell away, and left in APA. They jumped on him, now Pat Malone is dead.